So we have Lilian Esoro here. I have been watching her from Clinic Matters, and it's a pleasure to see you today. I know that's been a long time. You're not doing Clinic Matters anymore.
Well, yes.
But congratulations to you. I see you hold an award.
Actually collected it for a colleague. She won the supporting actress, and that's Daniela Okereke. It's not mine.
Okay.
I was nominated tonight.
You were nominated.
Yeah.
Last year we waited for you, but we didn't see you last year.
I know. I was filming and I couldn't, so I'm like, this year I have to be here.
And I know that you're an ambassador for the Golden Movie Award.
Yes,
so how
I
does
am.
It feel, you know, this is the second year running.
I feel.
A year after you broke your role as an ambassador.
This is a year. This is because we got inducted into it last year. So yeah, it's been a year so far. It's been amazing, and I totally love the fact that we've been trying to change the negative narrative of Africa through film. And myself, Nadia, and Nikki, we've been trying to do the best that we can, and in our own little individual way, to, you know, change and project Africa in a very good and amazing light. And it's been amazing. It's been amazing so far.
Very amazing. I follow you on Instagram. I see you do rigorous exercise, you know, and I'm like, you want to keep shape quickly.
We have to.
Is it because of the work or?
Oh yes. I mean, you're seen on TV, and you know, as TV is, it adds like extra 10 pounds to you, and you really do not want to come out looking like a giant. You want to be appealing, and you want people to, you want to catch your audience. Every now and then you appear on the screen, so you try as much as you can to keep fit, even though our food in Africa is all carbs, but we try, so yeah, so we have to work, do the extra work, so yeah, hence the workout.
Mommy duties as well, you know, how do you juggle, you know, being a mom with production and all that?
It is tough, but I'm glad that I've been able to pull that off so far. It's a different thing being a mom. It's a different thing being a mom, and my son is going to be 2 in July, and he wants to see you before he sleeps. He wants to see you before you go to work. So it's been amazing. It's different but nice.
Different but nice. And unfortunately, you're battling issues in court. How is that going as well?
We will not discuss about that because it's still in court, as you know. So yeah, everything is going well.
How do you feel about your issues being in social media, people getting to read about, especially because when I saw pictures, even when you, your ex-husband was coming from the courtroom and all that, I'm like, no privacy. How do you feel about all this?
You're a public figure. There's really nothing you can really do about that. So you just have to deal with it somehow.
Mm.